Hello, and first of all, thank you very much for inviting us here. Now, my name is Cosmin Vieriu. I'm a student in Bucharest, but I collaborate with EuroDEMOS. And in this project, it was a real honor to be here because, first of all, talking about motivation, as I usually say in my trainings, motivation is something that comes from the inside. So I was very stimulated for this offer, and that made my motivation be more powerful to come here. First of all, because of the theme, because I support social entrepreneurship also in Bucharest, also here in Ash at the national and international level. I think this is the next step for the youth generation. And also the fact that it was such a diverse international project, and I got to see countries that normally wouldn't get in contact in an international context, but you managed to pull it off and gather everybody here. So thank you so much for making me part of this.
Hello, I'm Serbanescu Alexandru from Bucharest, Romania, and I represent EuroDEMOS Association. Why I choose to come here? First of all, because I want to improve my entrepreneur skills, and secondly, because, you know, social and economical are directly related. And improving the social entrepreneurship area, you'll improve also the economy of your country and also at the international level. I like very much this project. I appreciate the most the World Cafe session, also the Bridge Flower when we did go to the border with Moldova, the meetings with the national parliamentary from Romania, who explain and give us some tricks, tips and tricks about entrepreneurship and how we can start our own. Also, I did like the training regarding the organizational management.
Okay, thank you so much for this. Now, I think the question is really, let's say, tricky for me, because I really appreciated everything that happened here, because first of all, I also organized this type of projects, and I know what kind of work it's behind the curtain and what kind of effort it went through. So I do appreciate how everything went through. It was really smoothly, great results, but I think the best was not some techniques per se, but the way you managed to balance both. Like it was also formal information presented in a non-formal way, and very interesting to gather applicative parts of it, like going and meeting real entrepreneurs that are doing this, and things that happen in real life, real people who are decision factors in our society, and also sustain this kind of youth initiatives. So for me, I think the best thing that made me richer right now was the practical experience.
That for me was really helpful, the information about the steps how you can do your own business, and secondly, you know, here we are people from different countries. For example, we are people from Azerbaijan, Armenia, Romania and Hungary. As we know, the population from Armenia with Azerbaijan, they have a lot, they have a conflict, a local conflict, and also the Romanian with the Hungarians. But you see here, because we did pass these barriers and we stayed on the same table together and became friends. So this for me is really important, and I really respect this thing.
Okay, well, first of all, for my part, I was born in Iași, but I didn't get to spend so much time here and didn't get to see all the faces of it, like all the cultural faces. So through this project, I did manage to find out some more details, get a little more knowledgeable about the places, and like meet more of the culture directly. It was really interesting from the underground culture of the concerts and the style of people entertaining here, until the parts of the real heavy culture and let's say the deeper meanings of not only the buildings, the symbols, but also the way and the style of living as a Iași citizen.
Iași is an open air museum. And I like very much, I want to appreciate the Union Square, the Eminescu Park, our national poet, the church Treierarch, which is also a masterpiece of architecture, and of course the king of the city, the Palace of Culture, which is, I think, in my point of view, it's one of the most beautiful buildings.
Let's say, from the European Union perspective, it's really important because we have to promote this movement. It's a really heavy movement, a heavy burden to compete with corporations at the international level, to compete with other factors and other, let's say, decision-making partners that already have been on the market for such a long period of time, and we're coming with fresh perspective, with a new vision. So it's kind of hard to find your place, but when you do that, it's very good to have a steady pace and to have the knowledge to continue and to succeed, to fulfill your dreams. So I think with the right tools we're able to do that. We did try some simulations here that were very interesting, and I think that it would be great not to be just at a level of simulation, but to continue and pursue this projects that we made.
From my point of view, I think what we learn and study here, it's really important, because now we aren't anymore beginners, we go to advanced level, and everything in this world is like a big clock, so you need all the particles to stay together and work perfectly. And we are a tiny particle, but because our knowledge that we take and share here, we become more complete each day and each hour.
First of all, like I said before, I think the practical part was the most important for me. Sincerely, right now, except the trainings and the practical part and the visits and all the cultures I managed to get in contact with, were the people that I met here. And you know, the close friendships, the cultural exchange, the full pack of ideas, and also the collaborations that we formed here, I think they were really interesting. And that is the best part of me, because information, one way or another, you may be able to build, but this type of relationship and this in this kind of non-formal way, it's really hard to create. So I think it's the best example of developing international network, and as we all know, networking is the most important subject nowadays.
I think the most important at the beginning was because we shared the bread and the salt. We became friends. Because we became friends, we can act together. After that, I think was really interesting. Regarding my point of view, all the informational sessions, and after that the sportive one, because we did play football, volleyball. Also, we did go at some concerts. Also, each night we did have a social program. So these actions made our group more united, and I hope in the future we will keep in touch. And I don't know, maybe we'll do a lot of projects together.
I have a saying that I'm using it as a motto. You will never develop yourself if you don't develop somebody next to you at the same time. So that's what I would like to do, to develop and share and also grow myself while I do this with the other people around. So that's why I also want to thank you for helping us to develop our own part of the social business, and we promise we'll keep in touch to continue this.
I have a lot of ideas after this project, but the one I care the most is the 16 events that we invited here, and I want to take it further to our capital in Bucharest, I don't know, after at the European level and maybe international, why not?
Also, I need to say that regarding all the exercises, we didn't just get to be like a typical participant in a classroom or somebody that just gathers up knowledge. It's the fact that you get in touch with the real culture, with people that really know what they're saying and believe in what they're saying, and through this mean, I would like also to thank a person that not only trained but shared some information with us, Mr. Edison, that was here. He really provided us with some interesting life facts, all the experiences that I managed to gather from all these people. I think this is the most important thing. I would tell you just to try, okay? Try, come in a project, search for it. The project will never come at your door and knock, are you home? Will you come with me? No. Just go ahead, try to find opportunities and try to make yourself stand out from the crowd, because it's very important. Each element that you gather, each experience will develop you more and more. And I think that there are a lot of opportunities out there. You just need to be open-minded, to search a little, to be a little inquisitive. Don't be afraid, you know, courage makes the difference. Be creative, be smart. This is the best I can tell you. If you try your best, I'm sure you'll succeed. Just don't give up.
So in this way, I want to thank you for everything that you did for me. Okay, I will not tell you a lot of words. Maybe I'll present like a kind of mysterious and you'll search further on the internet. So my advice to you is not be just a human, be an EuroDEMOS. See you, take care.